Okay. Hey, are you running for Mr. Obama? Man, okay. Running for third term?
Ellie Setback, how are you, sir?
Man,
reporting. Who's still reporting. Hey.
Who's getting married tonight?
Nobody getting married tonight.
I might get your wife tonight, though.
So grab her.
Better grab her.
You better hold on to her.
Hey, Floyd Money Mayweather, 44-0.
Yeah.
Okay. Getting honored tonight. Fighter of the Year in Vegas. Tell me about that.
Nothing surprising. I mean, you know,
give
credit when it's due. That's all it is. You know what I mean?
Live, who else was going to get it?
TBE, that's his new nickname.
Hold on, wait a minute.
TBE, that's his new nickname.
Stop this. Hold on. Turn the camera, Ellie.
Here he is.
Ability. We call this ability, right? Hold on. Step to the side.
Not you.
There you go. Okay. Ability. Okay. Ability. Look at that, man. Okay. That's ability right there. Serious ability.
So how's camp going? How's everything feeling at the Mayweather Boxing Club?
Everybody's training hard. I mean, I'm in the gym sparring. All the guys on the undercard is in the gym sparring, putting in work. I mean, it's a normal routine. Everybody putting in work like they're supposed to, looking for our squad to come out victorious.
There's a lot of talk right now. Adrian Broner, Marcos Maidana.
Yeah, it's a good fight. I feel like it's definitely a good fight.
I need to make that happen. I feel like I don't know about the pay-per-view. We don't know if the business side of that is correct just yet. But in terms of for boxing fans, that's a very good fight. I think it's a better test for him.
The latest fighter to join the family.
Oh yeah, I mean Ashley Theopane been putting in work for a long time. Shout out to the UK putting in work. A great representative, representing London to the fullest and to the utmost. So most definitely glad to have him on the squad.
Do you teach him about England yet?
No, because we're gonna do a trip there. We're gonna take a trip out there.
Hold
on,
I done been to England a couple times and stabbed and jabbed, so I ain't gonna trip too much.
Okay,
you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But I mean, you know, it's always room for learning, right?
Indeed.
All right.
You're talking about New England. I'm talking about like England.
No. I'm talking about England. London, man. You know what I mean?